isn't it crazy, as an artist, you could turn a blank sheet of paper like this into something like this?